You know Sasha and Dixon, Janet and Cupid and Donner and Dixon. But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all?
Rudolph
the red-nosed reindeer had a very shiny nose, a great bow, and if you ever saw it shine, you would even say it goes
hike.
All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names like Pinocchio. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer games like Monopoly. And one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, in his underwear, Rudolph with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Don't have a reindeer loves and loves as we shouted out with glee, yippee! Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, he'll go down in history like we are to ski,
cause he's Canadian. Merry Christmas, boys and girls.